Mithrandir.
Why the halfling?
I do not know. Saruman believes that it is only a great power that can hold evil in check. But that is not what I have found. I found it is the small things, everyday deeds of ordinary folk that keeps the darkness at bay. Simple acts of kindness and love. Why, Bilbo Baggins? Perhaps it is because I'm afraid. And it gives me courage.
Do not be afraid, Mithrandir. You are not alone. A boy, Ilya.